Signal received. Transmission secure. All right, Cypher. Looks like this is the real thing. Ready to invade the Eagle's nest?
You better believe it.
The Eagle and his men are holed up in an old refinery beneath the river. Sending coordinates now. You'll lead the forward assault, but military reinforcements will surround the base and follow you in. Primary objective is to capture or eliminate the Eagle himself.
Why send me in first?
You can be subtle. And besides, this is our operation. We're not handing it over to military brutes. Your secondary objective is the Eradicators. The terrorists have begun launching their biomechanical weapons over Imperial worlds. Once the devices are ready, the terrorists can fire on cities and military bases from orbit.
Why haven't the devices been activated already?
It could be the Eradicators aren't fully mature. It could be their activation is more complicated than expected. When you're in that base, don't let anyone escape. Don't let the Eagle murder again. Watcher 2 out.
Increasing com... Increasing combat pheromones.
Sir, we're cut off. Thurston and Gerald tried to get out, but the Imperials are all over the swamps.
They would be. Damnation. I promised Gerald she'd die with the detonator in one hand and a glass of brandy in the other. Seems she's made a liar of me.
I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. You were everything I could have hoped for. Now carve us a path out. I'll follow soon. All right, I see you. The least I could do was send the boy off with hope. But have you seen the strength of the revolution? Cells on Nar Shaddaa, Tholot and Molovar, Alderaan, Balmora. It's an inspiration, no matter how it ends.
Are you the Eagle?
The Eagle is a symbol. I'm just a man. Tell me something. How much of my story has the Empire uncovered? What have your methods found?
We found out all about your little orbital weapons, your eradicators.
Look behind me. That is an eradicator. Technology developed on Dromund Kaas and Balmora. They can be grown anywhere. 6 dozen are already in place. They'll wait to receive orders, at first. But eventually, without commands, they'll run rampant, fire blindly at cities from orbit.
Surrender, and we can work out a deal. Stop this attack.
There will be no deals. Uncontrolled, the eradicators won't hit our targets, but chaos and death still send a message. Now we're done. May whoever survives see a glorious future for the Empire. Surrounded, even seeing you, I didn't think it would happen like this. But as I said, it makes no difference. The eradicators will run rampant, the Empire will burn, and you have been betrayed.
Who's betrayed me?
My patron. The one who showed me how to unite the cells, proposed the eradicators, is one of your own people. A traitor in your Empire has been helping us all along. Your civilization is so corrupt that it's destroying itself.
Why reveal this now? What are you trying to do?
Think of it as one last seed of discord, sown before Eradication Day. Goodbye now. Watch me burn.
He has a detonator. Get back!
Area is clear. Sir, are you all right?
Cipher 9, it's Watcher 3. Are you hurt? That was a nasty explosion.
A little singed, but better than the Eagle.
That really was him? Fantastic. Keeper sent me to assist with information retrieval, slicing the Eagle's computers. I'll also check out that device there. I think it's an eradicator.
Move fast. The eradicators may still be a threat.
Yes, sir. Cipher, I've got some preliminary findings. It's not good news. I overheard what the Eagle said. Looks like he was telling the truth. If no one gives the Eradicators new orders, they'll go mad. Fire randomly.
Any idea how to disable them?
Here's the good part. I figured out their control mechanism. Transmit the proper codes, and you can set the device's targets, disable them, anything. The Eagle stored half the control codes on his computers. Someone else must have the second half.
The Eagle mentioned a patron.
Yes, sir. The one inside the Empire. I'm not sure what that means. You should head to Drummond Cass. I don't think there's anything more you can do here, and Keeper wants you back at headquarters.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well. Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Cipher 9, come inside. This should be a triumphant moment. It's a tremendous achievement bringing down the Eagle. But the crisis has only escalated. The Eradicators could begin firing at any moment.
I understand, sir.
Watcher 2, your report.
The Moths have placed local forces on alert, and a search for the Eradicators is underway. Unfortunately, trends suggest we can only find one device every 5 hours. It'll be weeks before we destroy them all.
Disappointing. But not a surprise. Damage projections?
Estimates are 10 to 50 million deaths on each planet targeted. 40% military, 60% civilian.
I assume you have a plan.
In order to deactivate the Eradicators en masse, we need the control codes. Half the codes were on the Eagle's computers. We can only surmise that the other half are with the Eagle's patron.
Yes, the patron. A man whom the Eagle claims is inside the Empire.
You sound skeptical.
I have my doubt that this patron is really a highly placed Imperial. It seems unlikely such a person could escape our scrutiny. Nonetheless, we can't ignore the possibility of a traitor. That's why we're meeting privately. Only the people in this room know the full situation.
You sent Watcher 3 to Hutter. He knows too.
An oversight. Watcher 3 has been instructed not to speak to anyone. Finish the report, Watcher 2.
The Eagle had been sending periodic transmissions to someone in the Artus system. Artus is uninhabited, devoid of resources and off the major hyperlanes. Our patron could certainly hide there.
I want you to lead a mission to Artus. You're to find the Eagle's patron and obtain his half of the control codes. Watcher 2 will rendezvous with you there. She knows more about the Eradicators than anyone.
Are you all right with this?
I'll do what's necessary.
Your ships will be outfitted with cloaking devices. They'll only last one jump, but they'll get you into Artus unnoticed. After that, infiltrate whatever base the patron is using. Recover the Eradicator control codes and stop the threat. Watcher 2, you're dismissed.
If you want to talk before the mission, I'll be at my station.
There is one more thing. Darth Sorid heard you were returning to Drummond Cass. She wants to speak to you.
I'm sorry about before. when she tortured you.
You aren't to blame. Zorid is unpredictable. I've done my best to shield intelligence from our new lord. You've been the unfortunate exception. Do what it takes to survive Zorid's attentions a little longer. Beyond that, the Dark Council won't let this continue forever.
We can't wait for the Dark Council. Someone needs to act.
Enough. Some things are too dangerous to think, let alone say, even in private. When you're through, head to the Artist System. This is our only chance, Cypher. Fail, and we all pay a grievous cost.
Cypher, I'm glad you stopped by. I've been going over the mission parameters, studying the Eradicator control code, scans of the Artist System. We're facing a mystery, and I hate mysteries.
You should get some rest before we leave.
I don't remember how. Times like this, I wonder if it took much more to push Watcher X over the edge. What about you? What's been going through your head since this countdown to Eradication Day started?
All I can think is that someone's betraying us.
Don't. Keeper knows the players involved, and Lodenth and I can run the psychological profiles. If someone's disloyal, we'll find out.
Aren't you suspicious of the people here?
This isn't the time or place, Cypher. I won't discuss the matter further. In any case, you should get ready. The Eradicators won't wait for either of us.
Let's get this done.
We don't have much of a choice, do we? Once you take off for the Artist System, I'll be on your tail. We'll meet out there.
Always go for the quick and silent kill. This concludes our business.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay. Physical trauma includes electrical burns, lacerations, and retinal damage. Transfer to a Colto tank for long-term recovery is strongly recommended.
You suggest a Dark Council member hide in a vat? For healing?
I am programmed to dispense medical advice based on all relevant factors.
Get out! Have yourself disassembled, made into a probe, and sent to the most desolate place in the Empire! Look, Agent, they hurt me. And then they laughed. How could they?
Who did, my lord?
After Viorianal broke, I called the council to assembly. I demanded the lords give me the respect I was due. Some are angry. mocked me. They tormented me and warned me not to overstep my bounds again.
The Dark Council did this.
They called me an arrogant child, unworthy of my position. It's all Jadis' fault. He was my master, but he never taught me what I needed to know. Now he's dead and I'm not ready for his council seat.
If you're not fit for the responsibility, you should abdicate.
All my enemies would strike at me then, and all Jadis's too. I know what's happening in Imperial Intelligence. I know you're going on a mission, and that the Eagle wasn't the man you thought. Swear that you'll find whoever really killed my father. Swear that the man responsible will pay for forcing me into this wretched life.
I swear I will make him pay.
Yes. You will exact my revenge. And the world will be made right. I have gifts for you, Agent. Take them with my blessing and leave me to salt my wounds. And to gain strength from my hatred.
Destination? Enjoy your stay.